I've got this big gum over his house. Cut it down. Yeah, he may as well. Shots, bro. So far, it's looking pretty straightforward, but got a dead eye sling down there. I'll put a block up there. Alrighty. Got my pulley up there. Down to a sling. Dead eye sling. Actually, might even get out of here. Just do one for the start, all the way I could. Yeah. How's the weight?
That's easy.
That's sweet. Thank you. Yeah. You always want to get that tight, and I'll try peel it around. Huh?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking now. Thank you.
Yeah, boy.
That was a big one. All good? Beautiful. It's actually a fair bit in this tree. Got this side, the hard part, pretty much done. Well, actually, now that I say that, this might actually be the hard part too. If you fall into that gum and into the blackwood. Oh, well. See how she goes. Hold on! Yep! Hey, there's so many cockroaches on this tree. Yeah, thousands. Oh, nah. Oh, taggy. Yeah. you can get a throw line, Nate, and try throw it over it. Baby barber chair. Now the reason why I'm just doing a straight back cut is because I wanted to slow it down so it doesn't speed into the house. When I do a scarf, let's do a straight back cut, then you got a little bit of a barber chair, but that's alright. Mate, what a beautiful day for it. Yeah, put two on it. I reckon I'll just straight back cut it. Worked. Bit sketch. Got all the bottom stuff off now, it's just pretty much the head. And then we're gonna scarf it straight into the straight over there. Sweet. Came out actually pretty good. feel a bit bad. I just cut the bat big branch off. Now it's, yeah, it's pretty big for the boys to deal with. No, oh, yeah, there you go. Nice. You also have another one? Yeah.